Pirates of the Caribbean 5, Lucy's Revenge. Also in 3D. In cinemas near you. Johnny Depp isn't in it anymore. This is the new Elizabeth Swan. It's not a very exciting film. It'd just be a dog staring out of a window.